Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Hitman TM. I am so thrilled to play this new mission that just came out today. Today is April 26, 2016. Episode 2 was just released. So here's the mission we're about to play. Ooh, there's our two targets. Wow. Silvio and Francesca. And we have to get rid of the DNA-specific virus too. Alrighty, but let's check the briefing.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Aether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Aether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca De Santis, a high-level Aether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
Okay. There's my DLC suit, there's my original signature suit. Oh well, too bad we couldn't bring the tuxedo with us. Ooh, I'll keep the Italian suit, that was good. Ooh. Yes, fiber wire, of course. Always have that. Of course have points. Oh, I guess these are not available until I get the online stuff. I'm playing this on offline version because from what I've heard, the server for this company tends to go offline sometimes, and when you go offline on this game, it brings you back to the main menu, and it really sucks when that happens. Alright, enough of me chattering. Let's get on with this awesome mission. Ooh, I cannot wait to see what Italy looks like on medium graphics. Because I'm playing this game on medium graphics because of, I guess the frame rate gets really bad when I try to play on high. But I have a high performing laptop though, that's the weird part. I guess it's, maybe it's optimization problems with this game. What the heck was that noise? Sound like a barrel just fell down.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Aether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Okay. ICA key. A key to the ICA safe house somewhere in town. Ooh, excuse me. I had to sneeze. Wow, for medium graphics, Italy looks pretty decent. Except for that lady's hair right there. Alright, let's get up. Ooh, that's a lovely fountain. This place looks really cool, guys. Wait, what? Why is this moped all highlighted? Oh, we can cause an oil leak. Oh, okay.
Otto! Get down here this minute! You can't be late for your birthday!
Relax, it's all good. Just gotta put some pants on it.
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Oh, please. want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Oh, that weirdo is your boss.
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
I sure will, Diana. Or Diane. So his name's Rocco, just like my dog's name. Interesting. Oh. Let's go up the stairs. Hi, Ma. Unlock. Oh, it's my safe house. Let's get in. Hi, Ma. I don't know why I'm saying hi, Ma. I just feel like saying it. Explosive golf ball. What? Why would I need an explosive golf ball? Is my target gonna play golf and hit the ball and kaboom? Wait, what? Oh, it said over blah blah the sink. Overload the sink, override the sink, something like that. Something of that nature. Like, overload this sink. There we go. That's the stuff. God, the autosave just messes up my frames. Ring, ring, ring. Hello? Can you not hear the bell, you ding-dong? Is there a way to, like, not kill this guy? I'm totally going to kill this guy, do I? Great. He started freaking out. There you go. He drowned on the sink. That's how he died. Cool. Give me my key card. Cool. Apartment key? Sure. Ah, so he was playing Hitman Sniper Challenge. Nice Easter egg, guys. Nice. Ooh, he's got green headsets. That's my favorite color. I gotta get some wireless headsets sometime this year. This wireless headset looks kind of cool. And it'll help me with some other things. Especially with around length. What do I mean by length? Oh, length of the, how far I can go with the headsets. Without losing, you know, the headsets on my head. Pretty cool to walk around with wireless headsets and go into the kitchen all day. That's technology. Let's go meet the mansion chef. Wow, that's loud. Drop that. Expire can of spaghetti sauce. Huh.
Chef Marcello. I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry, I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Dinner bell. Oh, I'm gonna give it some love, all right. What type of Italian dish am I making? Perfect.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume.
Now we wait for the target. Oh, can't bring the shovel with me. I could bring it with me, but I can't conceal it. Something with that. Oh my god, look at the view here. Looks beautiful. The trees look kinda eh, but it's fine. I'm not making a big deal out of that. But this looks beautiful. It really does. Oh, there's our target. One of our targets
is Silvio Caruso.
Okay.
You there? What is that doing there? That is.
There you go. Now we just wait for the food. I gotta go.
Probably have someone take a look at you. That there looks serious, if you ask me. I don't like this.
Ooh. Should I get back to the other clothing? So that spaghetti opportunity didn't work out? Oh man. He probably freaked out when he saw the other person threw up. Oh man, I think I messed up the thing. Well, there's always plan B. The explosive golf ball. Am I allowed down here? I think so. Yes, I'm allowed here. Wow. Well, since plan A didn't work, we'll go to plan B, which is the explosive golf ball. That was terrible. There you go. There you go, buddy. Are you done? He's done. Wow, no one caught me. Awesome. Well, we just have to wait. Actually, we don't have to wait. As long as this guy goes back to his golfing, he should be taken care of. Should be. Let's check our map. Where is our second target? She's on the 6th floor. Am I allowed here? Nope! Gramophone. Hmm. That'd be the way to get to her. Huh, okay. Mansion staff. I better save. Yeah, and I kind of had a little head start earlier, because and then I realized that one of the recordings messed up, so I had to restart this whole thing. But it's brand new and fresh, so no biggie. And I didn't get far in the game either way, so. My guide target, Silvio. Is that his name? Yep, Silvio. Silvio will witness the power of explosive golf balls. Oh, I still have this? I did not realize that. That would be very helpful. That is loud. People will get very suspicious of me. He's gonna have a blast. No pun intended. Yep.
Target down. Next up, Francesca De Santis.
Where is she?
Mansion staff coming through.
Oh, okay. They're bringing. Okay. Where are they taking her?
Greetings.
Oh,
sir, it's just a routine pat down if you want to get through here.
Sorry. No, I don't want to get frisked. Not yet, anyway. Cool. Ooh, is there something? Yep, perfect. Perfect. Now I can go up there without trouble, right? No, no, I have a knife. Drop that. I guess drop this too. There. I should have no problem going through now. Now, where was that? One area, there you go.
I need to pat you down if you want to proceed. Sir, you're probably used to this, just a simple pat down.
It's okay. Just don't touch my butt.
You're clear to go.
Thank you. What to do? Cool. Oh, I'm not allowed in here. Oh, I'm such a rebel. Take that. Ooh, take that.
Is Francesca DeSantis.
Roger that. I don't have any rat poison? Oh wait, I used it on the other thing. Crap. Now what am I gonna do?
Sorry sir, no house staff through here. Please step back and leave.
Okay, I guess. Fine. Can I go to the bathroom at least? How about housekeeper? Can I go through? Can I go through there or no? I guess not. That is not what I wanted to do. Sit down as Dr. Lahuhu? Turn on TV.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Oh, too slow. I'm still trespassing, really? Oh wait, this is her room, right? Nobody else's. Oh, she's so full of secrets. Ugh. Okay. What type of sink is that? I could be out here, huh? Nope, it said trespassing the whole time. Weird. I'm just gonna keep on messing with her sink, see how she likes it. Keep on knocking out these guys. Okay, gotta figure out a way to get rid of this woman. Maybe there is a way. A back way. My only shot.
Give me a beat on the killer.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Time to get the heck out of here.
Monster.
fuse box have against me? Easy, no problem.
I need a melee weapon. Lethal or non-lethal, don't matter. Well, I certainly don't need rat poison, but... Oh! Never mind. Never mind. This will do. Wine. Cool. All I have to do is get rid of the virus, right? Yep. Alright, frisk me. Solo personnel autorizzato. I think that means authorized personnel only in Italian. And I am in. Well, not yet. Wow.
Ether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
I gotta make sure the scientist moves the other. There we go.
Okay, so what can we do this?
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system. We're at a critical phase of the
Okay, so we can go in without a hazmat suit, but still, I want to get a hazmat suit so I can be, you know, protected.
Command, you hear that? Someone's jacking the bar. Have a look.
Look at this shit right now.
And off.
Highly corrosive chemicals. Ooh. Sucks to be you, buddy.
Command, the car alarm just went off. Looking for the cops.
Don't let this get to you. Man, calm and smile. Calm and smile.
slightly annoyed, we'll admit to that. Not more, though. Keeping it in check. Deep breaths.
Better save. I haven't saved in a while. I like how you can still hear the alarm while off. I mean, not off screen. I mean, on pause menu.
In through the nose, out through the mouth.
There we go. Command, something triggered a car alarm.
I just like scrolling this guard with a car alarm or with a forklift alarm. Gonna burn. Like, no joke. It's gonna burn.
Hey, what's going on here? Who's throwing that?
Oh, don't go through there. That's toxic. Am I allowed to be in this facility area? Let's check the map. It's right there, too. Okay, so I'm allowed to be in here. Cool. Gonna know. Ah, nice and clean. So the radiation won't eat me.
There, in the sealed container, the virus prototype.
Blend in. Blending in. Blending in. Poison rats. Oh, I forgot. I don't have any rat poison. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that, I didn't do something. And I'm back. How to get the virus though, without these, Let's save. Because if anything happens and I mess up, I can restart or I can load back. What? I'm not gonna mess with that. No way. What if I mess with those things and kaboom, the place goes off? Turn on ventilation. Don't need to hide a hammer, there's no point. Let's save again, just in case. Better be safe than sorry, you know. That didn't destroy the virus? Thought it did. Am I supposed to get out? Get out! Get out! Okay, good.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Good. Now where do I go? There's an exit over there. That'll be nice.
We really need the hazmat team here.
I could get out of here, but the problem is I don't know where the security system is. The turn off the cameras. I don't know. Finish the mission. Johannesburg, 1 week later.
Either security's in the dark about the incident, a few at the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed him.
Then we're even.
Huh. Interesting. The storyline gets interesting the more episodes come out. Unfortunately, the next episode won't come out until another month. Scoring was completed offline, yeah, blah, 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 who cares. Alright guys, that was the mission in Italy. That was pretty cool. Anywho, I'm going to end my video here. If you like these series of videos, please give this video a like. Comment on this video on how I like the game so far. Wait, series of videos? There's only two videos of this so far. Anywho. Comment on this video on how you like the game so far. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more gaming videos and views. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out. And I'll see you on the next episode of Hitman TM, which is in another month, unfortunately. Bye, everyone.